Superior fire crews rescued several residents from a burning apartment building early this morning. It happened on North 19th and Tower Ave around 1 a.m. Firefighters rescued four adults and one child from the third floor window. Two people were taken to the hospital and dozens more are displaced. Damage is estimated at around $150,000. The cause is under investigation.